pick that up?
Over there.
Children in Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
Thank you.
Get that. Over there. Thank you.
Yeah!
shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground. Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred.
All right.
Offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro. Whoa!